Brad Stevens and the Boston Celtics taking on the Memphis Grizzlies. We take you straight into the second half and look at Boston just doing it to Memphis. Isaiah Thomas inside. He had 35 on the game. It's 63-44. But storming back into this game come the Memphis Grizzlies. That three made it a single-digit game. Zach Randolph had 25. Then Mark Gasol rumbling to the basket. Hoop and arm. And the Grizzlies come all the way back and take the lead. They're up by one, less than a minute to go, and look at this. Three Memphis Grizzlies block Marcus Smart's attempt. Yeah, you can count them. One is there, two is there, three, and we're going to credit Matt Barnes with that block. Now, Memphis up by 3, 5 seconds left. They're inbounding the basketball, and this goes haywire. Isaiah Thomas gets the steal. Gets it out to Avery Bradley. This for the tie. It's no good. Now over to Isaiah Thomas. His shot goes down, but it was too late. The Grizzlies win it 101-98.